guys, here we are back at Gallipoli Barracks, still going for the 42-hour endurance challenge. We're kicking along nicely. We're now over halfway. They've just clocked halfway of the 42 hours. And here we've got Flint here with us, who's been pack marching around the barracks and now on the treadmill, raising some funds for our War Memorial Guard. How are you going, Flint? How are you feeling, mate?
Good.
Yeah,
all good.
100%.
That's all right.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. It was 7th Squadron at 2CR. What's got you involved in today, mate?
Just pretty much hearing all the determination from the boys who went overseas and the boys who are with us to this day. Yeah, just obviously hearing that and then obviously hearing all these stories and that from people overseas and that. So obviously, I think it's the hard part of it and you just really want to do something to protect you.
Oh, that's awesome. That's what we're all about. Getting all the all together, raising funds together, getting the morale together, keeping together, challenging each other, because we've got a little couple of teams now challenging each other. We'll give you the update on that, guys, but keep watching, keep support, get on the website, and back with the boys. Cheers.